Welcome everyone. Today we are going to start a new adventure again. This time it's again a Generation 2 Pokemon game. And it's fitting that we started right after we killed the Pokemon starring in this game. The star of the game is the one we killed last time. Now it's going after us as a revenge because we murdered it last episode of Pokemon Gold. Let's play Retrospective. It's Pokemon Crystal, the game starring the legendary of all legendaries. Like, the most important member of the legendary dogs. I will call them dogs, I know they are beasts and supposed to be based off cats, but yeah, this is original, they're supposed to be dogs. The magazines called them dogs. Bags and everyone thought they are dogs. They look like dogs, guys. I will call them dogs. I refuse to call and Reiku a tiger. Like, for it looked like a molten dog. That's not a tiger, sorry. Electabuzz is a tiger, not Reiku. Like, they fixed his sprite in this game, so oops, I wanted to does its own switch. I don't care what to do. We don't need to print. I don't know how it is. Which one do you think looks the best, guys? I think I will keep this one. So. And what's the difference? We can now decide if we want to be a girl or a boy. What's the advantage of being a girl? You look maybe, I don't know. If you are a girl, you would likely choose to be a girl. If you are a boy and horny as hell, you may also choose a girl. Normal people would likely choose a boy. Like, no, I made it sound like gods aren't normal. I'm sorry, this was my intention. And this time we will change up the times. Let's start this night time. How many minutes? Let's say 34. Okay. And what day should we pick? I forgot. His name is Oko, isn't it? And this is a Wooper. And that's freaking cute. Guys, I considered using Chikorita this run, but you know what, before I do that, I need a good name. We have 7 characters to pick from. Really out of good names. I will call him Snobster. Yeah, and if you couldn't tell, yeah, I will pick two today. Not today, I won't pick today. I'm not going to pick a water type again. there's your mom. We get a Pokemon gear. Like always. You know, the reason I want to pick Chikorita is this time we may go for Wednesday. We go for Wednesday today, guys. We need to catch our legendary beast so we can get access to her. Damn, we have visitors! Can you believe it? We got a visitor. Already a great start. Hey! I don't remember him being on a PC. Look at the amount of effort they put in. There, a lot more has changed in Crystals than I gave it credit for. He's even reading his email. Damn.
This is really interesting.
So he suggests we pick one of the Pokemon. Okay, the reason I want to pick Chikorita is one simple reason. If we pick Totodile, we already picked him. Once we catch Suicune, he will be replaced. If we pick Cyndaquil, we have to catch all legendary beasts, so at some point we have to catch Entei. That means obviously he will be replaced too. But yeah, it's tempting to pick Edge. Do you want this, guys? Seriously, do you want to pick this? It becomes a flower dinosaur. And I like dinosaurs, don't get me wrong. And green is my favorite color. But Chikorita does nothing. And it slows down the game to a snail's pace. And you want to get through the game quick. But then again, the reason I consider her is simply, it will likely be a he, him. As because, how should I put it? I don't remember which starter I picked back then, because I already had all starters. Now I'm flexible, and I don't need to pick Totodile again. And everyone picks Cyndaquil, don't they? So fine, we pick Happa. Yeah, I will call it Happa. Like in the Pokemon Gold and Space World then. Only that it will even be called Happa after it alone. Maybe I should expand it. Happa-X. We call them. I'm catchy. I'm going to call my Pokemon Happa-X. Now we have his phone number. What does he want to give us? A potion? Oh, thank you, buddy. There are a few things that I'm so used to having my first changes immediately. Once you enter a new place, you see the route name or the town name. perfect. So it's ready to shake its black booty. I'm going to kill it. That's rude. It's nighttime, so we may see some noctowls, which is neat. I'm not going to catch many new Pokemon this time. Obviously, I'm going to catch that Bellsprout again and trade it. I need to remember what else. Rather that gave quite a lot of experience, didn't it? Happa's eyes look kinda weird. Like, there's this blackness. Kinda scary, right? Let's see. Natures don't exist in this game, but we can kind of take a look at Harper. Really likes the animation, just the leaf. Pretty cute Pokemon. Would eat it any day. So, who is that Pokemon? Is it gonna? It's still a Rattata. Guys, I know we aren't really lucky in so far. We keep encountering the same stupid Pokemon. And we ate our only berry this early already. Chikorita can't learn Wailord, like in the anime it could for some reason. Why did it have Wailord anyways? Just felt wrong. Wailord is a egg move apparently. Same goes for Leech Seed. And breeding a Leech Seed Happa is pretty annoying. I recently bred in Pokemon Emerald competitive Meganium. Yeah. If you can believe that. So let's do the usual turtle guy to get the map so your Poke gear looks complete. My mom bought me Pokemon Crystal for New Year. My cousin had it. And I was, for some reason, jealous, kind of, because I really liked the animations. You can get an early Cubone in this game, which is neat. I wonder if you can get it with a Bone Club. Maybe I suffer as it feels good. But otherwise, yeah, this can go very wrong. So, Spinarak color has changed, as you can see. It used to be blue, now it's green for some reason. It wasn't a shiny, don't worry. We get a berry from the berry tree. And we get... this guy mentions how important berries are and gives us another berry. With this we have three berries. We can give all the berries to all the Pokemon we have. And what item is this? It's an antidote. So in case you get have been poisoned, you can heal. Oh, who is that Pokemon? It's been around. Yeah, it's not a shiny guy, don't worry. But Spinarak still sucks in this game, so take it as you. So the next Pokemon is Hoot. I'm on the fence which Pokemon I'm going to use in this. There's a poison Q-berry. I think I'm giving Happa-X that. And now we are going to do the usual, where we talk to Mr. Pokemon, get that Mystery Egg, then Mr. Oak, Mr. Professor Oak will come to us and yeah, do the usual. Let's see. It's already almost 10 o'clock. Maybe I should get moving again. Apparently he counts on us. Fine, he's still talking. Did he? Yeah, he healed our book. We get that call. Soon our mom should call too. Something's there. Something we get warned by Professor Elm. I could have jumped up the ledge, down the ledge, but it's too late. There's another Hoot. He ran away. I jumped down this ledge. Yeah, in Cherry Grove City, and we should encounter our rival. His name is, you will know his name this episode, don't worry. I really like this animation. It's in the core, really. Also the tackle attack. Tackle sucks so much in this game. Who thought making Scratch more accurate and give it a power boost of 5 points was a smart idea? I can tell you that it isn't. Thanks to the level difference, we may beat this. Yeah, we got a crit. We won this battle pretty much. Nice. Can we get a move? We don't. Okay, he thinks he's the greatest trainer of all time. Not ever. We jump down the sledge, walk, go up the sledge. Like this. And we pretty much are back at New Bog Town. Why is it called like that? This guy's name is Slaps. Slapster. the yin and yang of this game. So now we deliver. Sit. Egg. Yes. Shocked. Yeah, I can't believe it either. Now we get some Pokeballs. And that guy is probably going to teach us how to catch a Pokemon. I don't want to, but we have no choice. Oh, I could have clicked. No, no, I'm such an idiot. Did you know the color palette of this guy depends on your trainer? If you use the girl character who has a blue color palette, he will be blue instead of red. Where are these shadowings, I mean. Regardless, I hope you like this introduction episode to Pokemon Crystal Let's Play, and we will see each other next time. Goodbye.